What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Elton John. All right, today in this video, I'll be checking out his song called Benny and the Jets. Now, I had a lot of people ask me to check this one out, so I'm really excited to hear it. Elton John never disappoints. You guys already know what time it is. I already got the song pulled up. Now, this is the remastered version, so hey, the sound quality should be great. All right, I got to put my headphones on, guys. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And yeah, that's all you gotta do, man. Let's check it out. Is this live? Hey, this man is too smooth. You know, from the moment the song started off, like, the piano and the drum just came in, like, so smoothly, man. It just, like, has a nice vibe to it. You know, like, I like that little stutter he's doing, that. Yo, this man always seems to got something new, man. This one is back. Hey, this one is great. Oh, this one is back, man. Yeah. I love the drum work in this song, guys. Yeah. Killing on the piano. Oh, I'm supposed to be clapping. Hey, yo, hey, guys, I don't know how he keeps doing it, man. I don't know how. How many great songs this man has. Yo, There's a lot going on in this, but I gotta give him props. Like, the piano playing on this one is incredible. Like, Elton John just like stepped it up even more on this one right here. You know, like I could just like sit back in my chair and just like listen to this man play the piano going on and on. The drum work in this song is great, man. I'm not sure who wrote this song. I think probably Benny Taupin. I think he's the one that wrote this song, but I gotta say, this is such a smashing song. You know, I like the ad libs, the little stutter, like but Benny, the piano playing, the whole instrumental is nice, guy. This song had a groove and a vibe for everybody. You know, I think everybody could enjoy a song like this. Yeah. Let's get back to it, man. I don't want to miss anymore. Hey guys, I still can't believe they took this from a live show. Like, the song quality is just like phenomenal. Like, if this is what it was like live, like that show was incredible. Yo, this song is gonna get stuck in my head. I already know it. Like, I'll be walking around the house saying "B-b-b-Benny." I'm be singing it, man. I can already tell. This was such a fun song, man. Really great. So I'm thinking like Benny and the Jets are just like singing about his bandmates. You know, Benny and the Jets, because I know a lot of people told me that this was his band, Benny and the Jets, or maybe the person who wrote this song that was his band. I'm not sure if he was probably in the band Benny and the Jets. You guys let me know, man. Fill in the bubble for me. But this was such an incredible song, guys. You know, really great. The piano work was smashing. You know, there was this one song, a song towards the end that I could hear in like both sides. I'm not sure what instrument they were using. Maybe it might have been the guitar. I'm not too sure, but the whole instrumental of this song was great. You know, it's a really catchy song. You know, this type of song that seems like it gets stuck in your head. Elton John did it again, man. Benny, if he's the one that wrote this song, they done did it again. You know, these two are dynamic. You know, they definitely know how to write some songs and make some hits together. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this one down below in the comments. And I think my next Elton John song, I don't want you guys to quote me on it. It's probably "I'm Still Standing." But then I still have to do Crocodile Rock. And yeah, you guys, I think you guys have some more. So, hey, just let me know what you want to hear. And I'll react to it, man, eventually. And yeah, it's been your boy Jay. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Follow me on my social media. Leave a thumbs up and share this video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?